Jai Hind, I am Priya Tyagi of NGO Flame of Life. Today in this video we are discussing Article 106 of Constitution of India. If you have come for the first time on my channel, kindly subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. In Article 106, salaries and allowances of the members of the either house of the parliament shall be entitled to the Constitution 106th Amendment of 2006 proposes to insert a new part 9b in the Constitution, ending Article 243 ZT provides for incorporation and winding up cooperative societies. Salaries and allowances members of either House of Parliament will be entitled to receive. Salaries will be determined by Parliament time to time. Allowances at such rate and at such conditions as immediately before this commencement of this Constitution. Well, in the case of members of the Constitution, of the Constituent Assembly, Dominion of Indian Legislative Procedure. So much in this video. We'll meet in next video soon. Kindly like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind.